typical actor, starving artist life. I realized, how could I portray life when I didn't have a life? When I didn't have anything to base my imagination off of? I was growing stag, so my imagination was sheerly only that, and it only made sense to one person, and that was myself. So what I thought was funny and hilarious was not funny and hilarious to everyone else because there was no relatable line. There was no fact. It was just what tickled me. Too many actors in your life is around too much non-reality. And the actors that I admired were some very intelligent people who actually studied something other than acting. Or they studied something in addition to acting, and then they used that and brought it to their work. And so I realized I needed something to base my imagination and creativity off of. And when I became a massage therapist, I started learning about the body and I started learning about other people's lives because it affected their physicality and I was trying to bring balance to the anatomical structure of who they were. I could always imagine, based upon what they were telling me, what they were doing, and I would put it into my body, and then I knew, I speculated what they were feeling, and then I imagined what kind of massage I would enjoy, and then I would give that to them. And life's been way better since I made that choice. You know, I've learned so many things since I decided to go down a path of reality. Don't let anybody get in the way. Don't be hindered by any outside forces. Don't let anyone tell you you can't, because you can. Everyone can. If it's where you see yourself, do it.